I'm Daniel. If I could be anything, I'd be a paramedic. If I could be anything, I'd be a paramedic. A paramedic rushes to an emergency in an ambulance when someone calls 911. You call 911 only when there's an emergency, like a fire or an accident. The call goes into the control center. They get all the information they need, and then they send out the right help. They send out the police, the fire department, or an ambulance and a paramedic. That's me. They would call me at the ambulance station.
Roger that, I'm on my way.
Roger that is walkie-talkie talk, which means I understand. Paramedics always work in pairs. I would have a partner and we would work as a team. As a paramedic, I would love driving the ambulance. I would have to be a very good and very safe driver. I would turn on the siren and flash my lights to warn others that I'm coming through really fast. Drivers would pull over to the side of the road so that I could get to the emergency faster. My partner and I would help a little girl who feels dizzy in the hot sun. She may have a heat stroke. Heat stroke could happen if you don't drink enough water or wear a hat on a very hot day. I carry my medical bag with me. It would have what I need to help people in an emergency. When someone has heat stroke, it's important to get them out of the sun and the heat right away. As a paramedic, I'd first check to see if she's okay to move. Then I would help her move to a shady, cool place. I would use my stethoscope to listen to her heartbeat.
Sounds good.
I'd have her drink water to help cool down her body and keep her hydrated. Another call! A paramedic is always busy. You never know what emergency will happen next. We'd be there to provide help to the firefighters. They rescued everyone out of the house, but one firefighter needs oxygen. We breathe oxygen, so it's really important. The ambulance would have all the important equipment we would need in an emergency, like oxygen. We would help the firefighter onto his stretcher. It's a hospital bed on wheels, so that we could wheel him onto the ambulance and then into the hospital. I would place a mask on the firefighter's mouth and give him oxygen. We would race him to the hospital so his lungs could be checked by doctors. This would be a big part of my job, getting people to the hospital quickly after an emergency. I would leave the hospital knowing I'd got my patient to the hospital as fast as I could. And I have a helper who makes sure all the patients we see receive a lucky, happy acorn. I love being a paramedic.
Can you imagine?
Imagine that!